Hon Hai held a ceremony today offering foodstuffs and burning paper money for visiting spirits, as is customary during the Ghost Festival in Taiwan. The company's chairman, Terry Gou, personally conducted the ceremony, leading other corporate heads, including Sharp President Tai Jeng-wu, in burning money, paper money. This year, Hon Hai decided to pay homage to spirits from other countries and prepare paper money resembling U.S. dollars and the Chinese yuan. After the ceremony concluded, Terry Gou quietly slipped away without answering media questions about the progress of the Toshiba deal.